Well, Michelle DICICCO, 18 years old, first junior Grand Prix season, only second after the short program, skating free here to a new Swan Queen.
I had the craziest dream last night. About a girl who was turned into a swan.
Michel DICICCO.
Well, Michelle had a pretty good program. Good basic jump technique on the doubles. There aren't any triples or double axels. That's fine. No problem. But her double jumps, nicely done. Very nicely done. And some good spins as well. So this is the stage of development for Michelle at this point. Look at the double loop right off the top of the program. Nice and straight all the way around. Beautiful extension on the landing position. Same thing here, the double lutz. Euler keeps it moving across the ice up into the double sow cow. A little forward on the landing there, not a big problem. And double Lutz a little bit later. Nicely done, right up over the pick, right on top of the landing foot. And that free foot extends back in the double loop, single toe loop a little bit later. Nice and straight in the air and very tidy as well. So some nice elements. Basic jump technique and mechanics are very good. Program score for Michelle, 51.83. That's first in the free program. Total competition score, 78.60. Michelle DICICCO from Argentina, currently in first place.